We're going over there, and we're going to do something to the babysitter. Recording. Good view, everyone. Alright, everyone wait for the box.
Alright, this is the guy that's chilling with us right now.
Y es hora de dormir, porque mañana viene muy temprano.
Hola, it's me.
Pelo.
No, pelo nuevo.
Just say hello. Alright, say something.
Como esta?
Yo estoy muy bien, gracias. ¿Y tú cómo estás?
Estoy bien.
That was some Espanol.
Another church again.
We're here on our last day at the church. Here we are at the Methodist Church. This is our last dinner in one of these very kind institutions. Everybody's chilling in the parking lot before we go eat. I just dodged a bullet right there.
It's evening number three. Chilling here in the church.
And the church. Yes.
We're at the house. We're gonna build it. Thank you.
Yeah, here we are, top of the roof. Looking down, no real chicken. Yeah. Too nice.
Nasty. Here we have Doug and Nikki and Kate doing something. They're all hammering away, hard at work, so it seems. It is now day 5 on the Kentucky trip, and it is raining rather hard. Perfect weather for shoveling splooge.
What do you see doing in the corner over
here? I don't know about it. I'm doing the army.
This is day 6 of our adventure building this house and stuff.
Over there. Yeah. It's day 4, I think. Probably. Somewhere around like Wednesday. So that's that.
I heard Todd though.
Party on the roof. Please. I'm like,
party on the roof.
Please. Party on the roof. Please. Party on the roof. Please.
We're here, getting out of the bus. The bus? No, van. Currently I'm drinking a NOS energy drink. It's an excellent beverage.
When you have drywall, you probably have a problem with that as well. I don't know.
Okay. In which room?
Hey, say hi.
Whoa! Karen's all cool.
You gotta be say hi.
Yeah.
Alright, tell me to go back.
Sup guys, this is our kitchen. That's Michael Ryan. Look at that beautiful little child. That's the fridge. This is where we get our food every day.
Yeah.
That's Erin. She cooks the food. She's pretty good at it. I eat the food.
These
are
the
dealers. I have to play down here in Kentucky. Yo, Mike, are you okay? Are you feeling totally normal right now?
I'm chill, yeah.
Are you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Cool, man.
Going?
In a cave.
It's your new friend, Mike.
Yeah. Here we are at Carter Cave. And there is a Carter Cave right over there. There is Kevin, going crazy. We're waiting for him to slip and fall and bathe for once in the stream. Keep throwing!
What I saw,
this is what we do all the time. Ian, why don't you tell your story?
Yeah, so one time.
Keep going.
JSA.
Right, and what happened?
Chick.
What happened with that black chick? What happened with that black chick?
Yo, I made out with her the first day. And the second day, you don't want to know.
I know. Go!
No.
Yeah, go on.
No.
Yes.
No.
Hey! The scary dog! Hey!
Come on, this way.
Here we are, the airport, getting ready to go. Yeah. Even the puppy is coming with us. It's Chuck. It's Kate. Saving. Okay, the plane is out there somewhere.
We're boarding now!
Alright, this is our last moment in the great state of Kentucky. Yeah. Very sad, indeed. Ian, would you care to contribute any words of wisdom that you've learned on this trip?
Blah, 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 blah.
What happens in Kentucky stays in Kentucky, my friend. What? This is our last steps in Kentucky. Onto the plane. This is the airport. Dude, point the cameras at each other. Maybe they'll like blow up. This is the plane right there.
We're about to go to our final destination.
That's Kentucky.
So, you and hell, everybody. We're about to die.
Whoa.
Stuff happened in Kentucky.
Can't believe I'm leaving.